Beach, Victoria. Wave fairly fat for Tommy, but it's the first of 10 that he'll surf. If he can get through 10 waves, it's an extremely long break today, but Tommy Carrol working well early. He was a little lucky to get through yesterday. Very tight heat, and young 14-year-old Newcastle surfer Nicky Woods really extended the world champ. He won it narrowly, and he's surfing today. Back in the lineup now, it's Joey Engle from Queensland wearing the green shirt. That's a better looking wave, good face to work on. Nice re-entry as he slams it back, trying to stay under the lip, as you can see there, because that's where he's gaining maximum points. Judges are looking for manoeuvres that they can work on the face of the wave. He's looking for the energy source now, coming through into the shore break. Will he make it? No, decides to let it go. Very thick sea here, pretty cold at Bells. The wave face is quite clean and the surfers are quite happy to surface. Tommy Carrol lets loose his ability. See how he's come back into the white water now. He is a goofy footer, so he's riding backside there. He would prefer to come to the left-hand break. That puts him on the right foot, as he is doing now. Little swing turns, trying to set himself up under the lip. It's important to get that wave face, as he does a beautiful re-entry off the top. And again, this is power surfing from Tommy Carrol now. He likes these sort of waves again, and a little fall there, but that was on the shore break, won't cost him too much. Outside, Joey Engle on a good face. Good fat lip from Bells. Watch the drop. Angle straight back into that white water, trying to set himself on the face. The wind blowing pretty hard and it's flattening the face out. He's heading for the bowl section now, and that's where the wave starts to really hook up. You can see the momentum building now as the wave face starts to get a little more hollow. Joey Engle has now got something to work with. Plenty of turns. Maneuver's so important. You can see him now setting himself up with that swing motion. He'll come off the top. Nice re-entry from Joe Engle from Queensland. Coming right through to the shore break at Bells Beach. Pretty cold down here. Nicky Wood and his father from Newcastle, the young fellow I was telling you about, but Billy put this man out yesterday. Tommy Carrol clinched his second world title here on Thursday. Pretty happy surfer. Now he's in the bowl section. That's a nice ride from Tommy as he uses the whiteboarder to come down on. Good surfing from the world champ. Sean Thompson was defeated earlier this week, and that gave Tommy the crown as it bowls up again. And another beautiful re-entry. He flicks it back, going natural foot now. And again. Not a bad crowd on hand at Bells as they peer out to sea in the gloom. But they're seeing some wonderful surfing. Tommy backside at Bells in the bowl. Plenty of speed now as he races across the face of that wave, drives back under the lip again. You can see him working the board now, virtually jumping on it to make it run into that section. A little push from the hand to get that surge. There he goes again, and you can see the wave starting to build up. Now he roars along the shore break. Nice cutback. Sets himself up again for a bottom turn. And again he comes off the top, right into the shore break, and a good points getter for Tommy. The Sunday papers being read down here on a Saturday. Tommy heads out, and that'll be a pretty tight one. There's a long shot out there, and they both surfers, Joey Engle and Tommy Carrol, congratulate each other. Right, now this is the next of the rounds being fought out here today. And in red, we have Glen Winton from the Central Coast. Glen Winton was the world amateur title holder for a number of years. He's been a very good surfer. Comes from Soldiers Beach on the Central Coast of New South Wales. Here's a good section building up for him. Again, he's a goofy footer, and a lot of the top surfers today are. Strangely enough, it used to be a rarity once, but most surfers seem to be goofy footers, as this fellow is. Barton Lynch from Manly in Sydney. Barton won the OP contest at Bondi last year, defeating Tommy Carrol in that particular round in very small surf. So it shows you how adaptable these fellows must be. He's a power surfer. He likes to use his feet, swinging the body, quite tall, and getting good points on his face. drives it back under the lip, and again. And he's milked that right to the edge. Glen Winton out, a good power wave. As I said, this fellow has tamed the waves in Hawaii. He likes big surf. He comes from an area, Soldiers Beach or Nora Head as it's rightly known, has pretty similar waves to this. Thick, lumpy and powerful. He loves it. Jumping on the board again, trying to get the momentum to build up into that shore break as he drives down the face and backside again at Bill. A nice little recovery there on the edge. Right to the sand and steps off. Barton Lynch now setting himself up in the bowl area. Swings off the top two or three times. There's the re-entry. Now he'll drive back under that white water and hopefully the wave will reform. It's starting to do that now. Barton is desperately looking for a bit of green water. That's the face of the wave and he's got it now. Now watch the power. Drives off the top on a nice re-entry. Comes back and gets covered up on the shore break.